cafeteria, back of the kitchen. One of us is injured and immobilized. Please advise.